think we really raised the level of intensity tonight that we raced with. And, you know, racing at the end of the season, the goal is to get to the point where everything is automatic and kind of let passion take over. And we've had trouble kind of breaking out into more kind of free and reckless racing until tonight. And we had people just really kind of give themselves to the race in a really determined way. And that's the kind of thing that the team can sense. So once that started happening, say with the IMers, Lauren Driscoll had a great day. Amanda Carner, great day, got faster. Tristan, once it started happening with those guys, then it started snowballing and ended with 200 freestyles. That was, you know, we won two heats with Mary Griffith and Gustav, but both winning their heats convincingly, and then Sean and Lindsay having just great races in the A finals. So I think we really put a stamp on the evening with intensity of racing and great execution. And we're, you know, we're only 2 days into a four full day meet. So I think we've got a lot of momentum carrying in the second half of the meet. Yeah, we had a really good morning. A few people missed getting second swims. Had the first ever swim off between two members of the same team with Cameron Morris and Caroline Finkbeiner. So they raced three 200s today. Cameron raced three 200s and got faster on every one. So again, like I've been saying, it's an incredibly fast meet, really competitive. So people are doing really well. Sometimes they're not getting second swims, but there have been some great performances in the morning too. Those who advanced stood up to the competition tonight and performed really well.
You know, it was a good one dive, not so good the next, up and down kind of thing throughout the contest. Yet throughout that, she managed to pull off her, as you mentioned, season best, and I was really pleased with the way she scrapped to make the final. She had to really do some serious competing this afternoon, and you know, she's that's one of her, is probably one of her greatest strengths, is her competitive skill. So that was great to see her in that mode, and I kind of expected her to move up a little higher than she did this evening. Again, another season best, 343, and I'm very pleased with that. You know, just continuing to get a little better as we move forward through the season. And you know, a very tough competition tonight. She was right in the scrap, so to be close to the medals. And again, I like the way her competitiveness and the way she competed this evening. Looking forward to Blackhorn in a couple of days.